First, Saints fans were out in full force again last night at Armstrong International Airport. Of course, after the Black and Gold's big victory, hundreds of people turned out to welcome the NFC South champs back home. Most agree that the team's big win against the Redskins was quite a nail biter. What an understatement, but a win is a win, and that's all that matters.
It was just impressive. It was a lot of luck. Go ahead and I say it. It was a lot of luck. But you know what? You got to be there at the end to make your luck. And I think we did. We squeaked out another one. But you know what? 12-0. If we make it to 16-0, you know what happens? Ain't nobody says you squeaked by that one or you didn't. We beat them all.